Right. Sorry guys, maybe it's showing me a... one of the boys he works with. Right, okay, sorry, I actually missed the text. My computer's been playing up, Liz. I missed the text from Dark Delver, so if you do have the latch on, mate, sorry about that, and thanks for stopping by anyway. Right. Is it worth me going through this lot? Why not? On the right way? No. Time is right with them buggers. That was too fucking close. Friggin' arrows I'll have to get. Oh, get the fuck, did I miss that? Take some repair powder now because these rings will break easy in here. Didn't even know I had one. So where's the other? Okay. nightmare. Still at it, babe. Doing okay? Dragon. No, it's a dragon, Rich. Yeah. Hey, Betty, welcome to the stream. I'm sure there's a exploding freaking skeletons in here somewhere. And I know they'll warn you. I know if I frickin' start hitting that dragon, three of them's gonna come and frickin' the fuck are they hiding? Okay, here goes nothing then. Come from. get up there. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Kazay, yo baby, okay? Yeah, that's good, man. No, I'm not ill. I say, I think I'm fine anyway. Thanks for asking. Beloved son, bro. I tell you what, this is the first time I played, and I've never done a strength build. Well, not totally strength build, with no magic whatsoever. And I found this to be not too bad so far, but there's times when I could have used some sorcery, man. But we'll see how it goes. See what I mean? Yeah, definitely. I don't even know, I can't remember what's actually in here, but I got one, so I'll use it. It probably won't be anything for the strength build. Yeah, I've been finding that with the big guys. But I don't have any. I've still got 18, so it should be okay. But I should have really bought some more poison arrows when I was there. actually hit him this time then. Absolutely friggin' wreck me. Yeah. I've only got the broadsword on. I've gone through it all the game so far, so it does pretty good damage and it's quite quick, but I might have to get something stronger before long. And to give myself a bit of a challenge, I'm not wearing, as you can see, any armour really on top, only bottoms and gloves. So dodge this guy at all. Oh, that's great now. Oh, come on, guys. To bloody reset that lot, won't it? Right, just nip and get some poison arrows, I think. Right. Try it again. He certainly is a wheeler dealer. not even sure if you can poison this guy. Yes, you can. Wow, does well too. Cheers, buddy. To be honest with you, I'm really enjoying Dark Souls 2 again. I've done it once before, and it was a long time. And I think it's just more challenging than Dark Souls 3. It's my personal opinion, I think it is. And I've watched a couple of streams, and it seems to be better to watch as well, you know? But if you feel like putting your sign down, joining me sometime, that's not really a problem. Do that. How you going on up there, babe? Guys in the background, that's my missus upstairs, the better half. She actually platinumed this game last night on a first playthrough, first character. Took us a while, but we got there in the end. Say hi, Joyce. Yeah, I think so. I think it does. Yeah, it was quite an achievement. She's never been on a console before. Well, a games console. So I introduced her to the Soul series, and she's played three games. That's all she's played: Dark Souls 3, Bloodborne, and Dark Souls 2, and she's platinum all three. I think she's just a natural. Yeah. So you have Cardinal Tower, do you? Oh, well done. Right, well, I can remember, this guy is quite tough, so... I think you can poison him quite easy. Look at him, he's got a lot of health. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! What I like about this broadsword is it's fast. And we're light on it, it does some damage. Yeah, it was close. Nearly knocked my head off. I tell you, that guy is tricky, man. He hits bloody hard. Thank you. Dragon guy. Actually, I think when I first done this game, I don't know if you've done it, but this dragon can be a bit tricky to fight. But I've killed him twice, and there is an easy way now to kill him. Especially, I think my mate put, I don't know if any of you have logged on to the Fog, Lee, he put a brilliant video on YouTube of him killing this dragon quite easily. And it's really worth a look if you fancy killing him, guys. Oh yeah, he has got some serious health, that guy. Just well pick these up. I have used them in the past on fire acidics. I don't use them anymore. Until then. Yeah, they are good for that. Are you still playing the game then, or have you finished? Which one? The Last Giant? Okay. Bone it back or go back the way you came. Yeah. Excuse me, guys. I'm just gonna nip little Lou a minute. So a Havel playthrough. I don't think I've ever done a Havel playthrough. I'm sure that's what's it, is that a tank building or? Because he's got some serious heavy gear. Guys, you just have to sorry guys, I've actually lost the party a minute. Joyce is in here. I'm gonna be 2 seconds just to okay, sorry guys, I've seems to be an issue with the connection at the minute. I don't know if you can still hear me. I'd appreciate a message if you could. But, Hey, Daddy Poops. How's it going, buddy? You okay? Can you hear me okay? Because I had a bit of a network error then. And I think I'm still online, but... Well, I don't know what it is about you and invading me all the time. Last night we could have done with your help, but I was hoping you'd come on last night to give us a hand, but I didn't know you tried to invade me. I can't see why you can't invade me anyway. I got cross region play on. Well, I haven't taken it off. At least I don't think I have. I'll check in a minute. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Oh, my soul memory is high now, I think. Let's have a look. Oh, it's not that bad. 1.1? No, 1.1, there it is. Is that 1 million the cutoff limit? Interesting. 1.1. Maybe the internet's too slow. I came right through the friggin' tree. Where is he? What the? Well. Yeah, it could be, I suppose. shit, I forgot about that one. I was actually reading the texts. Huh. Oh, you make me laugh. Are you at Daddy Poops? Are you actually playing on a run through at the moment, or are you just totally invading? Because I'm assuming you've got a game that you can invade at every level, so that means you've. See why all these dudes actually come back.
They cannot find it within themselves.
So you're at the Shrine of Amana. So what level are you? I can come and help you if you want. If you need help. It's not a problem when I finish in you. Friggin' hell. Yeah, I know, I should have expected that. One, two, four. Yeah, okay, I'll finish up in you and I'll come and sign down if you tell me which bonfire. It's not a problem at all, buddy. Need to get this sold. I think I might be running out of time, so I might have to. Guys, I can see the messages going. Shit. Let's try and do this before they run out. Or before he kills me. Okay, I'll be there now, give me 2 minutes. What ring have you got on it? That's the crumbled ruins, yeah. Yeah, okay, buddy. Babe, send me an invite. I can't send an invite. I can't create a... It won't let me do it. Toilet told Hayley. Right. I've actually got the ring. Right, hang on a minute. I'll have to go back and buy the ring a minute. Sorry, guys, it was Joycey. She just sent me an invite. You got me, babe?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, Daddy Poops is down. Down the ladders to the other one. Well, if you, as long as you've opened the... Yeah, you should have opened the gate, shouldn't you, when you've done that at the boss to get back up. On level 121, Daddy Poops will I am. Yeah, Linda got a desire. Yeah, definitely. I'll check now again. 2 minutes. Sure, I haven't turned it off. Oh, there we go. That's why you couldn't invade me. Put it back. Hey, Podge. No. Right, okay. Yeah, it was off. I don't know why I turned it off. I can't remember. There you go. That was the problem. I hang about Podge, I can't. I'm in the stream at the moment. No. It won't lock when you actually want it to. Thank you. Nice one, buddy. I think we did just did, yeah. If you need a hand further, mind daddy poops, just say and I'll sign down. It is annoying. And she certainly is a creepy frog lady.
Bearer of the curse, I will always be at your side.
Yeah, dragon rider, I can do that, yeah. Okay, which one first? Right, let me just level this character up. I can't even remember turning it off. I think it was probably the other night, when last night, when we was doing Joyce's Platinum down there to fight the was it the Fume Knight, or and she knew, we tried him about 4 or 5 times, and yeah, it might have been that. I can't bloody remember though. So, Daddy Poops, do you need a hand in there, in the next place now, or are you okay for that? You're going to do all the invaders? You're going to light the torches? Or Kaza, do you want a hand anywhere? I'm not sure whether I'm pronouncing it right, Kazet or Casey. Oh, right, okay, your PC. Yeah, you carry on invading. Okay, I think it's the joint. Yeah, it's a shame, buddy. I've never played a Souls game on the PC, actually. I wouldn't even know where to start or how that would feel or how it would look. Don't you hit me yet, I'm looking for something. Great, you can't even use them now. This is the thanks I get, guys, for helping him out mine in the last area, okay? Nice. Nice one, Daddy. All right, Podge, no probs.
No.
I think you was going easy on me then, weren't you? Merry Christmas to you and all. Hey guys, we've got a few more. Thanks for stopping by. Okay. Come on, Ben. Right. Right, I don't think I've ever fought this king. Well, I have fought him on the floor, but he's quite easy to kill if you've got sorcery, so... I don't know, I've got another way on, I can get to him. Shit, seriously? I should have put some ammo on. Oh, come on. Someone's dead, it's probably Ben. Locking on there. Why is it thank you. No, I need to inject. Ridiculous with me. Oh, sorry, guys. Massive cakeness, yeah, right. Oh, you're going to be an invading Santa Claus, are you? Brilliant. Wow, I get some souls for him, mine, that's gonna be fair. Right, shall I do Vendrick? Do I really want to? Do I need to?
Fully withered.
I will check them out. I will check them all out. Thanks for dropping them. To be honest with you, I've done all this stream with this sword. Sweet. It's just a broadsword, plus 10. It's quick. But it's challenging. I'm sure it's not going to be any good for New Game Plus if I maintain this character, which I probably won't, because I might be streaming some Dark Souls 3, maybe, or maybe some Bloodborne. Yeah, I know he's got some health. He's a good fight. Especially if I haven't got any armor on, because he won't hit you with armor anyway, so basically you just need to avoid him. I don't really think I've got anyone else to kill. Unless I start the DLCs. Which I don't think I've actually picked up. Okay, I got the frozen flower. I haven't got the iron key or the other one. Let's see if... You know what? that ladle, that broken ladle. Gosh. I actually leveled it up one time, and I still have no idea why that's in the game. Why does anyone give you a broken ladle or a ladle? But I did level it up. I thought there was some special meaning to it, but I couldn't see nothing. It just made me laugh every time I hit someone with it. In fact, maybe I might do a stream, start to finish, just hitting people with a broken ladle. I don't know. You want to go down? Yeah, I do want to go down, Gilligan. Come on. Oh, God. Think of it, the more I'm intrigued by doing it, to be honest. I might pick it up in a minute. Thank you. Don't. I did an NG plus 10 playthrough with it. Seriously. Some serious dedication to have an NG plus 10 anyway. I'll leave my cross-region play on just in case. I didn't think you could invade anyway once you've done the boss in the area. How'd you work that out then? Maybe that's just Saxel's 1-3. Okay. I don't think I've actually done the I've done the Dragon Rider. No, I haven't. Maybe I should go there. It's big and mad and butterfly. Oh my god. Don't hit me yet. I can't stop. Stop poisoning me. Ha 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 ha! can't even hit him. Why can't I hit him? Oh, this is crazy. He's got two fucking ladles in his ass. Oh. He's got two ladles in his hand. Stop it. He's absolutely fucking crackers. Oh, fuck it out. Oh, please. I didn't get nothing for killing him. I should have had a friggin' medal. I don't know, they're pretty good for making people laugh. Thank you. Seriously? He ain't letting me move, is he, this guy? Never use one of these things. I'm gonna try it, see what it does. Shit. I don't think it's that, that could just be my level. Didn't know that either. Well, I knew that. I should have just read what it said then, didn't I? Right, okay. Right, guys, I'm going to end the stream here now. I'm going to have a bite to eat, okay? it's been fun, Daddy. I'll tell you that now. Thanks for stopping by, guys. I'll catch you again soon. Take care all. Cheers.